I'm at Orlando, and I was going to summon people for this.
Alright. Let me get over to the...
What are you streaming? Dark Souls Remaster. He's also streaming Dark Souls Remastered.
Right now we can all stream it.
Illegal.
Alright, I see where you are. But can I even put a sign there?
I don't know if you have to go down the elevator first.
We're in the same elevation.
Okay. We can't put it here. No, I don't want to purely see Kevin's. I want to see all of ours. So I don't think you can put it there, Uber, but maybe at the bottom of the elevator.
All right.
Unless this is just a no-summon place. Elevator!
Should at least be somewhere.
It was not... You have to get close.
Here's the closest. Right outside where the gargoyle can get you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I put mine on the stairs.
As long as he doesn't absolutely blip me. Blip me? I meant to say blitz. Oop. Sorry, Kevin, you're getting summoned first. I just started playing Dark Souls 3 again, so I have to get used to dodging. Shit.
Yeah, just know there is no diagonal dodge.
Yeah, I remember that. Pull him off me, I can summon Uber. I do admittedly like Dark Souls 1. I think probably the most out of all the Dark Souls game. Way more than 2. But I think it's because how slow and how low damage this game is. The lower numbers and the slowness of it really appeal to me.
Yeah, that's what I thought too when I was first...
Dark Lover DL Notorious. Oh, he's letting us fight.
Alright, when you kill the gargoyle...
He summoned as like a normal... Oh, did he do the thing where he summoned with shit... Where he had shit gear, but like... He puts on really good stuff? Because he changed his armor.
I'll take care of.
Okay. I'm not going to interfere.
Are you seeing this? I will be.
That gargoyle, does he respawn?
No.
No.
Okay. I'm not too worried then. We can lose here. I don't mind it.
Let's do this. He's a Falchion, I think.
He looks interesting. I can't wait to watch this fight.
Me too. Okay.
Okay, so his whole thing is he's gonna strafe. Yeah. I assume a lot of this combat is strafing and backstabbing.
Yeah. Jesus. Well, yeah, he has a dex weapon and I'm holding a fucking halberd.
Well, he's respectful, so it will be. You know, the whole... I am not using a melee weapon when I fight him, so this will be interesting.
I gotta go all the way back to fight him. Or to even summon.
Yeah, I'm sorry, Uber.
Oh! He got me.
Well, that was laggy as shit. More... How's he gonna backstab me, though? He's probably just gonna rush me. But I don't have a melee weapon, and I'm not gonna hold a shield. He let you heal. He's confident.
Yeah, but you can just do that.
Man, backstab mechanics are buggy as shit in this game.
Yeah.
He taught me how to backstab.
Yeah, I guess if he's not gonna...
Just keep hitting him and go for the bleed crime.
But what if he parries?
I don't know.
No, he's doing backstabs only.
You were close. put my summon sign down again.
I am dueling him.
Is he gonna heal? Or...
Yeah.
He seems confident. I don't think he's gonna heal.
Because he is. Rightfully so. He's gonna walk slowly. I only have the range.
range is good for PvP.
No, it's not.
He's very respectful.
Great Chaos Fireball! I got him because I don't lock on anymore.
Get him.
Yeah, what happens when I don't lock on, bitch? What are you gonna do? Fireball! Yeah, roll into my fireballs!
Get him.
I got him! I got him! He rolled into my fucking fireball! Get fucked! Right, Jolie! Get fucked, cooked, and sucked! Boom!
Nice.
Oh my god! Remember when we were at the end of Dark Souls 3 in Ariandel and then everyone got killed? And then I got him with the Storm Ruler?
Yeah, I remember that.
Oh, hail Chaos! Let Chaos take the world!
Shut my ears. Every time you scream, it my headset crackles.
You should really turn me down.
Like, if I do, I can barely hear you.
Oh. I'm sorry, I get so into it, though. Deservedly so. That's what I gotta do. I just can't lock on when I'm fighting PvPers. I get it. And I got a plan for their dodges. Hey, I see that Felchian!
Yeah, I'm gonna use a Felchian.
Man, you guys like the spider shield. You're like me in Dark Souls 3 with a spear.
Yeah, I mean, the spider shield's great in this game.
It was in that game, too. I mean, only 80% block, so I guess it's worse, but, like, I think it's still a good thing. I might be able to actually fight the Silver Knights. I'm dead. What a glorious end! Get a massive PvP win. Massive PvPW. Walks off the edge like a retard.
I'm sure he would have loved to know that you did that.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna save the footage and add it to that PvP footage just so people can laugh. I wonder... Nope.